set, go. Ah, that's right. A new season of high school football kicks off tonight. 14 grueling weeks, all with the promise of glory, waiting for him in Madison. And who better to feature in our first game of the week than the five-time defending state champion, Kimberly Papermakers. But make no mistake, in high school football, the past does not dictate the future. In this season, it's new faces, new heroes, new storylines. And those storylines begin tonight on Friday Night Blitz with our very first game of the week. Hi!
You're watching Friday Night Blitz on NBC 26.
Let's go, boys!
Let's go get it!
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Friday Night Blitz. It's been too long since we've had high school football games. I feel like a genie let out of the bottle. And as if by some magical power, our first game of the year is one of the best games of the year, even as it is week one. Kimberly, with the longest win streak in the nation, hosting Fond du Lac, perhaps their toughest opponent a year ago. Chris Barrier has us covered. This is the game of the week.
The Kimberly Papermakers haven't lost a football game since November of 2012, but they haven't won anything yet in 2018. And tonight, there's a team in town that hopes to keep it that way, the Fond du Lac Cardinals. Fondy almost beat Kimberly twice last year, and under first-year head coach Steve Jorgensen, they're ready to give it another shot tonight. As for Kimberly, 18 of their 22 starters from a year ago are gone. So it's up to a new class to uphold the legacy. First quarter was all Cardinals. Junior back Xavier Ellis carved his way down the field to the outside for a touchdown, putting Fondy on top 7-0. Then watch Sam Hernandez strip the ball from Kimberly, and the senior Adam Hopper lands on the loose goose. Hopper recovers the fumble. It was only fitting that he also scores the touchdown on the ensuing drive. 16-yard pass from the new starting quarterback Raditz. And it's a beauty, 14-0 Fond du Lac. The Makers finally get the wheels turning in the second. Will Fisher breaks free from the line of scrimmage, and he is off, taking the ball inside the Makers' 20-yard line. A few plays later, it's Fisher again, this time the one-yard plunge up the gut, Kimberly's first touchdown of the season. Later in the second, how's this for a catch? Cody Starkle rolls out, then finds Zach Lechner for the leaping grab. One of the few returning starters for the Makers putting on a show. Same drive, another dime from Starkle. This time to the end zone, Jack Kiefer. And we got ourselves a ball game once again, 21-14 at half. Jump ahead to the fourth quarter, Kimberly trailing 28-21 when Will Fisher gets in for another touchdown. The Makers come all the way back to tie the game, but there's still time on the clock for Fond du Lac. Carson Raditz, not thinking about a tie, he wants the win. Big hookup with Evan Sauer to get within field goal range. 1 second left, it all comes down to Jared Scheberl, 26 yards out, and he splits the uprights. The streak is over. Fond du Lac defeats Kimberly 31-28. It's just as easy as that, right, Jared?
Pretty historic field goal, my friend. You just ended the longest winning streak in high school football. How's that feel?
Feels great. It was awesome. No, that was probably the easiest field goal I probably ever made. 26-yard that's nothing.
You know, one of my weaknesses is I don't celebrate too much because I know we got a game next week, and that's one of my weaknesses, but I think it's also a strength. But so happy for our guys.